according to me, I think what's happened is we've not been able to capitalize on those critical moments in a game. I think that hasn't gone our way, so hence we found ourselves on the losing side. Yeah, we've had a chat about what's necessary for us to go on and what's the possibilities, but it's for us to stay positive and look to win. Only if we win, it's possible for us to go up in the table. So it's crucial that we are concentrating on winning and doing the things that we did that works for us. I think, as I said, it's pretty much normal as long as people follow their roles. I think when Steve Smith was captain or Jinx was captain, I think everyone still had to go out and perform and still had to play their roles. It was just the match. For me, it was just about looking, instead of Jinx in that match, I had to look at Steve Smith to move in positions.